Two rare swans on the mend at the World Bird Sanctuary after being shot. Fox 2's April Simpson shows us why the birds are no longer singing a swan song.
Trumpeter swans are rare, very rare. In fact, there are only about 1,000 in the U.S. So how did these two beautiful birds end up here at the World Bird Sanctuary in Valley Park?
Both of these birds were shot.
The tiny dots in this x-ray are buckshot still lodged in the swan's wing. A closer look and you can see even more damage. The swan's wings are broken. Our cameras captured the daily routine of the staff at the World Bird Sanctuary feeding these massive birds and giving them their much-needed medication.
They have to be medicated, and so they have to. We can do this one at a time to ensure they get the proper medication.
Walt Crawford says it will be a while before the swans will be released.
It's going to take a lot of work and a lot of money to get these two back in the air. We estimate this is going to cost us about $7,000. And I know there's people who are going to say, well, it's too much money to spend on two birds, but these are so rare. Mm-hmm. There's less than 1,000 in the United States, and we're trying to bring them back. And they were injured by humans, so we need to take responsibility here.
In Valley Park, April Simpson, Fox 2 News.
Glad to see they're on the mend. The swans are set to have surgery tomorrow. Two men were arrested for shooting the swans. They were not hunters.